Charita. I'm from Shastra University and studying EC third year. Scientific computation using MATLAB. I took the course, to gain some knowledge on MATLAB. And actually it is based on mathematics behind everything. So we'll be able to know about iterative formulas and easy solutions to find roots of simultaneous equations. Yeah, now I'm able to solve them. I'm able to solve any complex equations easily using the tricks told in MATLAB now. Before and all, I'm not aware of the tricks.
Any suggestions to...
It would be better if they want to know about maths behind every formula. I mean, maths behind everything. So, yeah. Yeah, if you're thorough with assignments and if you're thorough with all the models taught, then we can easily write it. Yeah, but we need to practice a bit. No, but in this year alone, I have registered for some other courses.
Okay.